is going on, guys? It is cold out here. I am with that guy.
Hello.
And we are filming stuff out here in Grand Haven.
There's ice, as you can see.
Yeah, it's plenty of ice. I don't know where this video is going to go.
It's going to go places.
It's going to go places. There's poop right there. This is quality content. With filming of poop on the pier.
The good stuff.
It is like ice down here. And if this is going on KT Ariel's channel, I'm your average Joe. If this is going on my channel, I'm KT Ariel.
Maybe it'll go on.
Maybe it'll go on both. Let me see if I can get it to look at me. Yeah, no, still getting used to this device. Fancy little gizmo.
Camera menu now.
Yes, camera. I'm also not wearing my hat, too. I'm wearing this other hat, because it's too cold out here. But anyway. But.
Out there.
That is pretty.
I think we found a lake.
Yeah, it's like it's Lake Michigan or something.
The lake of our state.
Anyway, you see this guy, he's got his gear on.
Drone backpack,
so we might be able to get some aerial footage.
No promises. Need more poop.
But someone didn't clean up their dog's crap. Jeez.
Dog running feral around.
Anyway, my glove is too fat to move the camera. I need to get those like thinner gloves. But anyway, we're gonna see where it goes. And yeah. It's cold out here. Tell us what you got there.
This is our new used Phantom 4. Shiny white. Good camera on there. This will be its first official away from home flight.
All right.
So we're gonna see how it holds up against Lake Michigan. Got new twist on propellers.
Fancy dancy.
Take off our gimbal guard. Camera's ready to roll. Battery in there.